Thank you so much. Well, my people, my client consider the sex suit as a proof of their conviction that the federal government of Nigeria, governments in Nigeria generally, has lived up to the tradition of not being trustworthy. And they saw it as a vindication of their position to continue to pursue their aim peacefully, despite the setup of the panels in the first instance. That's how generally they see it.
But now, hearing the response of the IGP calling for an investigation, does that maybe restore that trust or that, you know, belief in this process?
Not absolutely, from what I could see. The belief is that it is Uduru, to use a local Nigerian parlance, that they are just trying to readjust themselves in perception of a strong reaction to this kind of suit, because it's a bit baffling that that kind of a suit will emanate from the police, land in the court, and I heard that even a date has been given to it, December 18th for hearing and all that, only for the IGP to come up to say he does not know anything about it. It's strange. It's possible this is a country in that is funny, of anything goes. So we find it difficult to accept or to trust what the IGP is saying. And if indeed he does not know of it or he does not approve of it, it will only mean that either the IGP himself is a weakling, or is not in control of his men, of his organization. And that is at the very, very, very best. And at the possible worst, it will only mean that the gentleman is only trying to save face or backlash. Apparently, it suggests to us that even at that best of scenario, that the government is in disarray. And how will you make a fanfare of setting up a panel? And in fact, it's one of the set of the panel and all that made the president, Muhammadu Buhari, to later say in one of his broadcasts that it will appear that the easy grant of the request of my client was misconstrued as maybe weakness on the part of government and all that. And now we saw this only for a reversal again. It's baffling. So he said we'll be querying maybe the head of legal department. Maybe they will extend their investigation to Atoyibi, the senior advocate whose firm has been briefed, who actually briefed him and all that. So, but we are very skeptical, very skeptical.